My days start at 5 a.m. I actually call them my miracle mornings. I start with a 20-minute prayer and meditation. It's really, really important for me to get my mindset right before my day starts.
A lot of times I'll spend the day teaching some of the things that I'm learning. It also helps me learn my skill a bit better. You know, I believe in no extra time. I try to take a lunch with a high-level individual, a mentor, a peer. Then we get right into meeting with clients, going through architectural prints with new clients, checking out new acquisition with builders, or it can lead into taking buyers to see with some of my clients.
Our team uses really innovative marketing approaches. One of my favorites is Lockbox Philly, and I'm fortunate enough to actually be the host of that show. And it's a wonderful way to build content for builders, even if you have for upcoming projects. Great way to find new buyers for homes.
Coming from a family of chefs, cooking is a passion for me. So tonight I might cook salmon with broccoli rabe.